friend Carlos here, and today we will be playing nothing. I will be making a tutorial once more how to install Pixelmon 1.644 on your Minecraft. So these are the two things you're gonna need: Forge Installer and Pixelmon. I just got two in case you wanted to download another. So this is what you're gonna want to do first. Go on Pixelmon, which link in the description, Pixelmon mod, and you will want to download Pixelmon 2.5.7, this one, and you go here, add focus media fire, you wait 6-5 seconds there, add fly for shared, any of the two, just one time, and you wait for it to download, and you're gonna get this. After you do that, So after you do that, you want to go here on my link in the description, minecraftforge.net files, and here you go 1.6.4 downloads. And if you want, you can download this one, but it didn't work for me, the 9.6.5 version, so I went with the last one, and you click installer. Then I'm gonna take you to AdFly and everything, and then you just skip ad, and that's, and after that you get this file, or if you downloaded this one. And so you get, if you download all three like me, you get these three files. So if you want, you can close it, but I'm just gonna minimize, and you're gonna have these three files here if you did what I did. And so all you need to do is use two of them. First thing you want to do, click twice on any of the two Forge Forge Installer, I mean, and you click right here, and you click OK. This, it cannot be cracked, because depending on the crack, it might be on a different file, so you're gonna have to find another file. So after you do that, go and type on Minecraft, and open it up, just once. You're gonna notice, wait. Once I open up my Minecraft, you're gonna see that now there is a new profile called Forge. Forge created a new profile for mods. So let's just wait for my Minecraft here. So now here, as you can see, profile Forge, edits, and right here, release 1.6.4 Forge, whatever you chose. So you save profile. You have to run it once at least so you can get the mods file, the mods folder. So you run it once. Let's just run it once. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. So you just have to wait. You don't even have to play. You just have to run it once. You just have to press play once and wait. Here you go. Minecraft 1.6.4 right here. Come on, don't tell me. Okay, there. Mojang, whatever you guys call it. Let's go, not responding. I know you're gonna respond, just so stop. Okay, good. There, you're right here. See, right now you can see three mods activated. Those mods are the three for Forge. So, you've completed that. You can close that. Minecraft. Now you go onto your start, run whatever you have, and then you go app data percent. And now you will be here. Now you click dot Minecraft, and now you have new folder called mods. Also on your versions you have 1.6.4 and a Forge. So what you gotta do, it's really simple. Mods, you go on your mods folder, you get the whole WinRAR folder, and you just drag it in. You're done. You can close it, open Minecraft again. You will have to close and reopen the launcher, or else it's not gonna work. So, yeah. Now, let's just open it. Come on. It's really simple. Now, with Forge, to download and install mods, it's really simple. For every mod, that's all you have to do, even for Optifine. You just get the mod and put it in the mods folder. This is the way you get it, and it's done. It's over. So now you can start on your Forge, of course. And now you wait for Minecraft to launch. And I'll create a new world to show you guys that I do have Pixelmon. Let's just wait for Mojang to start up. No Minecraft. Come on, come on. Why is it taking so long? Stop doing this to me. I have to take it out of HD. Because it's going to take so long. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. There, there, there. Now, as you can see, 4 mods loaded. If you go on mods, Pixelmon, Minecraft Forge, Forge Mod Loader, and whatever. But the most important is Pixelmon. So as if we go single player, create a new world, and let's call it test. And create. As you can see, it's creating. It might take a little long, so I'm going to pause the video and be right back for y'all. Hey guys, we're back, and this is how it's supposed to be if you have done it right. Now it's going to say, welcome to the world of Pixelmon. Thank you for installing this mod. Now please pick your desired starter Pokemon. You pick any of these. Let's see, I'm just going to pick Piplup, whatever. And so you start here. Remember that my computer is laggy. That's how you throw Piplup. With R. You have to press R to throw Piplup. So, wait, let me just shrink it. Just a little. See, and now there's a bunch of Pokemon. So, how you play is to throw your Pokemon. R. Well, throw. There, R. Now you retrieve it with R. And to switch spots, you, brackets. If you guys don't know what that is, it's right next to enter. It's on top of enter. It's brackets to switch between Pokemon. Hopefully you guys enjoyed and it worked for you guys. Please leave a like rating if it did work, because like it would really help so people will notice that this tutorial is right. If you did do everything right, it should be working fine. If you didn't, just re-watch again the tutorial, and hopefully you guys enjoyed. Leave a like rating as always, and remember, stay diamond.